Welcome to this new video. Today we want to talk about 5 tips to be more energetic during the hot summer days. Number one would be getting up early. Of course, if you get up early, temperatures are still low and you can schedule your most important tasks for the morning and not worrying about the heat or you have to turn on the AC or the fans. And if you get up early, like at 4 or 5 a.m. in the morning, and you can work for 2 or 3 hours on your tasks and you can tick off some of them, it feels very satisfying. If it's 8 a.m. in the morning and you already got a lot of stuff done for the day. Number two is mix your own summer drink. Of course, if it's hot outside, you have to stay hydrated and water is the best option. But sometimes if you drink a lot of water, in my case, I feel like I have to drink something else, but I don't want to grab a lemonade or iced tea with a lot of sugar in it. I simply make my own summer drink. You can use water and put some herbs in there like mint or rosemary, or for my personal preference, I just brew my favorite tea, let it cool down in the fridge and put some ice cubes in it. And if you got a sweet tooth, you can use some agave syrup or something natural to sweeten it and you have your perfect summer drink. Number three is eat light and eat water. What I mean by eating water is eat a lot of vegetables like cucumber or zucchini, which contain almost 95% of water. So you adding to your water intake by drinking, also by eating vegetables. And also I prefer salads and light food compared to like proteins like meat and all that stuff, because I'm getting very tired if it's already hot outside and I'm eating very heavy stuff. Number four would be get outside. Of course, this sounds kind of counterintuitive, because if it's hot outside, why should I get outside? But you can enjoy the summertime, even if it's very hot, in the early morning or even late in the evening, to go for a walk or just enjoy a picnic outside, because we are kind of bounded to the nature as humans, and in the summer times we have the great opportunity to get outside and enjoy the nature, enjoy the city life, try something new, just explore new areas in your city or try a new restaurant for eating outside, or try a new gelateria, ice cream place, or something else. There's so many opportunities. So take a day trip to a city nearby you never have been before, and enjoy the summer. So the last point would be daily workout. Of course, if it's very hot outside, you don't feel like working out because you're already sweating a lot. But if you can schedule your workouts for the early morning or the evening, you can get in this habit of working out daily, even if it's yoga, stretching, running, or going to the gym. Just working out daily gives you more energy, especially in the morning. And you can stick to this habit and kind of bring it along the whole year and to the fall season and then to the winter times. Because if you did it daily in the summer times, it becomes a habit for you and you don't want to miss it anymore, also in fall, in the fall season or in the winter times. Thank you for watching this video, and if you got any tips for being more energetic in the summer times, or like summer drink recipes or something else, just let me know in the comments. And if you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. And as always, see you next time.